Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Nod's Vlogs. Today we are going to be making DIY snow ice cream. Today I had a snow day, so what better day to make this ice cream than today? It's a very simple recipe, so you will only need a couple of ingredients. Of course, the main thing you need is fresh, clean snow. You do not want that yellow stuff, okay? Stay away from that. And you will also need milk, sugar, and vanilla extract. And that is basically the main base. Today I'm also going to be adding in some mix-ins, which you can also add whatever you'd like. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. Before you start, make sure you have clean hands and a bowl to add in all your ingredients. Today I have this big one. I'm not sure how much ice cream I'm gonna make. This is my first time making this, so let's hope this isn't a fail. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is pour in our milk. Today I am using 2% milk, but the recipe that I found on the internet basically says you can use whatever kind of milk you'd like. So let's see how it tastes with this. So, we have our measuring cup, and let's pour in the milk. One cup of milk. Alright, next we are going to be adding in the sugar. And the recipe basically says all you need is a third cup of granulated sugar. So that is what we're going to use. The sugar has been added. And the last ingredient you're going to need to complete the base for this ice cream, this is what we've got so far, is vanilla extract. And all you need is 1 teaspoon of it. All right, so there it is. 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. So that's it. It's easy as that. Alright, so our first 3 ingredients are in here. It is the milk, sugar, and vanilla extract. And now all we gotta do is whisk it together. I'm using a spoon to mix it all. After it has been mixed, we will add in the fresh snow. Alright, so I just went outside and got the snow that I had been collecting today. So I have this big bucket of snow that I put outside on my deck and waited for it to fill up so that now I can put it into the mix. So the recipe says about 8 cups, but I'm not sure exactly how much we'll need. So I'm just gonna pour until it seems like it's the right consistency of ice cream. So let's just see how this turns out. 1 cup. Alright, so this is the update. I've just put in 4 cups of snow, and right now it's kind of like this consistency. It's like a little, it's really runny. So that's 4 cups, so we're halfway to what the recipe says. So right now, I'm just going to continue pouring in snow until we get the right consistency. Hopefully we got enough snow and we don't have to go outside and get some more. But we'll see, I don't know. Oh, guys, we're getting somewhere. Okay, so we're at the 6-cup mark, and it looks like this. So, I mean, this is looking like ice cream. This looks like ice cream to me. All right, we are mixing, adding snow. And adding snow. see what we got here. What I'm doing is I'm just mixing in the snow into the mixture, and it's still looking a bit runny. It's looking a bit runny, but I think we'll be good. Okay, so I already mixed in all the 8 cups of ice cream, and it looks like this. Our snow today was really fluffy, so I think that might be why it's a little runny, and plus, inside the house, it's really warm. But since we are here, I am going to just give us a quick taste test to see how it tastes so far. Let's do this. It's really good, but we need to add in more snow. So I'll be right back. I'm going to get more snow, so it doesn't look like this big mess. All right, guys, update time. I just went outside to my deck and got more snow. As you can see, I am in my winter jacket, and I got a lot of snow, and now we're just mixing it in. At this point, we're just hoping it's enough snow, and now I'll make sure I didn't get too much, because I poured in like at least 5 more cups into this. Because our snow is really fluffy today, really airy, so that's probably why we needed more. Oh yeah. Okay. This is definitely ice cream. You guys need to see this. Okay. It looks like this. It is a little bit more like crumbly, I guess, because it's made with snow. So I think if we mix it up a bit more, it will come together and look like store-bought ice cream. If you do have fluffy snow, make sure you get more than 8 cups because you're gonna need it. I mixed in all the rest of my snow that I got, and currently it looks like this. And now we are going to be doing the official taste test of vanilla ice cream. It's vanilla snow ice cream. It is ready. I followed all the directions, and it is finally the right consistency. So let's try it. I have my spoon now, so we can try it. Okay, 1, 2, 3. It's really good, guys. It tastes just like vanilla ice cream. There's nothing to it. It's vanilla ice cream. It tastes really good. I'd give this recipe a 10 out of 10. The only comment would be add more snow if your snow is fluffy, or else it'll be too runny. Give this a double thumbs up.
It's actually been a couple of hours since I made the ice cream, and I put it in the freezer after I made it, after I tried the vanilla, and now we are going to see what it looks like after it has been in the freezer for a couple hours. So the recipe I made about this much ice cream. As you can tell, it looks better and more solid than it did before. It looks a lot more like the ice cream you would see from the store. We are going to give it the final review and add in some mix-ins. So I have a couple of ideas for you guys after you make your vanilla ice cream. Some people like to eat their vanilla ice cream as it is. I think it tastes good just the way it is. But you can also add in some other stuff. For example, if you would like a healthier option, you could add in fruits, such as blueberries, which we have today. You could do strawberries, bananas, whatever you like. Or, if you have a sweet tooth, you can get some chocolate chips. These are tiny ones, they're semi-sweet ones, but we also have some dark chocolate ones. So if you have a sweet tooth, you can mix in the chocolate chips as they are to the ice cream, or you can melt them and make your own chocolate syrup. It's really up to you. All right, so I just made my ice cream. I put in blueberries and chocolate chips,
and mixed it all together. And now I'm about to give my final rating on the ice cream. So let's try it out. I give this ice cream a definite 10 out of 10, two big thumbs up. It tastes really good. It is just the right amount of sweet, and I think it turned out great. It was really easy, and if you live in a place where it snows, then I suggest you try it. Bye, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.